Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club bringing you fair tidings from the magical land of Windows 10. Now, when you send or receive large files, usually they are compressed into a zip or a RAR file to take up less space. Now that's great and all, but when I download a needed file or program, what do I do? How do I open it? In this video, we're going to look at the RAR file in Windows 10, and do not worry, we will link an excellent article in the description below for more information. Now, let's start off with the good news. Windows 10 can open RAR files. The bad news is that Windows 10 does not support RAR by default, meaning you'll have to go to a third-party software provider for that. Now, RAR is a Racial Archive Compressed File. This is a data container that holds one or more files and folders inside it. There are a lot of free as well as paid RAR programs, and it all depends on the level of use that you need. For instance, if you're going to be compressing and sending a lot of RAR files or need this on a regular basis, I would probably suggest looking at one of the paid versions. Now me, I use PZIP. And the article linked in the description has others that you can look at. So, I've already downloaded a RAR file, so we can look at and extract. The reason I did this in the beginning is because most RAR files seem to take quite a while to download. Now, as you see that I have this, I'm going to right-click on it to extract the file. Now, PZIP, extract, and what I'm just going to do is just follow the prompts. For instance, it asks me if I want to delete archives after extraction. I usually don't do this for the simple reason is, for whatever reason, if down the road this extraction didn't work right, or I have to delete it and I have to uninstall it, then reinstall it, I've already got this done. You can't extract to a new folder. That just means that you'll have the zip or the RAR file in one folder, and you'll have the extracted stuff in another. Original path, it's pretty much self-explanatory. Open output path when task completes. It's basically like I saying open folder when this is done. And here, of course, you have the ability to decide what folder that you're going to extract this to. So I would just click OK. And as you can see, it's already extracting, and it's going to, of course, skip existing files in case I've already extracted this and certain files actually kept. And once the status bar says it's at 100%, you can then open the file. So, what are some RAR files that you have downloaded? What application do you use to extract the RAR file? Let us know in the comments. For this and thousands of other tricks, tips, fixes, hacks, how-tos, and the latest Windows news, visit our page at thewindowsclub.com. And hey, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe to our channel where we are always releasing new content to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks and have a great day.